inner health sanctum. The next time you step foot in the bathroom, take a look at your pee before you flush it. That's because you may use its color as a gauge of your current health status. In other words, it is possible for the appearance of your urine to give you a peek at what's taking place inside your body. Everyone knows that the normal color of urine ranges from light yellow to gold. You know you are doing a great job taking good care of yourself if your pee comes in the perfect color. But what if it sports an entirely different shade, such as pink, brown, and even blue? Well, reading on will let you know. What does the color of your urine mean? 1. Pale yellow. Consider keeping your urine in this color. That's because it only means that your body's hydration level is optimum. 2. Dark yellow. Although this is still regarded as a normal color of the urine, it's important for you to consider drinking a little more water a day. Dark yellow coloration of the urine means your water consumption is a tad below average. 3. Amber. Clearly, this is a sign that you are not drinking enough water throughout the day. Make sure that you constantly reach for a glass of water every now and then. It's also a good idea for you to include more fruits and vegetables in your diet because many of them supply your body with water, too, other than just vitamins and minerals. 4. Brown. There is no denying that brown-colored urine is an indicator that your body is severely dehydrated. There are instances, too, in which it's a sign that you have a problem with your liver, or sometimes with the kidneys, such as a urinary tract infection or UTI. In some cases, having brown urine is nothing serious. The consumption of rhubarb and tons of fava beans may give rise to it. Certain medications may also cause it, such as chloroquine. 5. Pink or red. Sometimes, the consumption of red-colored foods can actually turn your urine pink, or sometimes red if you happen to eat a lot of them. If the fact that having pink or red urine is bothering you, all you have to do is simply reduce your consumption of the likes of rhubarb, blueberries, and beets. However, pee that is pink or red in color may also signify the presence of blood. So many problems can pave the way for such, like kidney or bladder stones, UTIs, tumors, and an enlarged prostate. 6. Orange. The intake of certain medications such as rifampin and sulfasalazine can make your urine appear orange. The same is true with the consumption of foods with orange-colored dyes. Experts say that sometimes having orange-colored urine is an indicator of a problem with the bile duct or liver. 7. Green. Many things can cause your pee to turn green. Some of them include eating foods with green dyes, the intake of certain drugs, and specific cases of UTIs, such as that which is caused by the Pseudomonas bacteria. 8. Blue. Pee that appears blue may be due to food dyes. However, it may also be caused by certain genetic disorders, like the so-called blue diaper syndrome or hypercalcemia. 9. Black. It can be really shocking to see your urine black. A bunch of things can cause this, such as the intake of laxatives containing senna, the administration of certain drugs, as well as iron that is injected into the muscles. 10. Transparent. If your pee is colorless, it only means that you are drinking way too much water. It's an indicator that your kidneys are working extra to flush out water that is not needed by the body. The solution to this is to have your water consumption reduced to 8 to 10 glasses a day. Urine that's transparent is also oftentimes the result of the intake of diuretics, or things that increase urine output. Coffee, certain drugs for high blood pressure, and so many weight loss pills have diuretic properties. If you like the video, please share it to your friends.